Trey Kell with single digits on the shot clock. Jeremy Hensley, good defense. A pull-up seven-footer is going to be short, but hits the rim, goes up, and goes down in. Dakari with his second touch out for Holtzel. Second three. Good! Got to have that with Shrigley out for Max Holtzel. A steal, Aztecs. Turnover to Mexico. Holtzel drives all the way with a left hand, puts it up and in. Beautiful drive by Holtzel. Right down the paint, in transition. Timeout, New Mexico. Cheatham with the drive, going to the basket. Got in, got double, got hit, got... No foul call. Slam dunk on the follow shot by Max Holtzel. Monte Gil-Caesar, the Missouri transfer, coming in as new as you know from Washington State. Hemsley outside for three. Good! Jeremy Hemsley. Tipped out by Azundu to Jeremy Hemsley. Drives, puts it up, got it, and he was fouled. So we'll see if that carries today. Outside, speaking of Kell, three. Good! Trey Kell. Cheatham trying to back in on Tim Williams. Got in, a fallaway six-foot jump shot. Good! Cheatham, beautiful shot selection. Working on Tim Williams. Found the cutter at the baseline. There's Trey Kell with an easy reverse layup. What a great pass by Zion Cheatham. Get it out to Trey Kell. Pull up jump shot of three. In and out. Put up. Gil-Caesar couldn't get it. Trying to put back. Valentine Azundu goes baseline. Reverse layup. Got it. And he was fouled.
Kell. Feeling it.
They all think they could take any shot. You know, the hardest thing to teach guys.
The lob from Kell to Azundu for his second field goal of the afternoon.
Look at the double team come really quickly.
Skip for Brown. Drains it. Adams the save. Brown says, why not? He's feeling it. Hemsley. Open shooter. That's Holtzel. And that's three.
He's not going to get a much better look than that, Tim Williams.
Cheatham coughed it up. And a breakaway jam for Jefferson. Good hustle from the Aztecs to save it. Allen turns it into a bucket. Chance for a three-point play. High screen, Brown trying to work through it. The lob, Azundu with the slam. Three on the way and drained from Kuiper. Williams will attack. Pull up is good.
It's about Hemsley and Kell.
9-2 run right now for the Lobos, and Hemsley able to change that. Harris, 12 of the timer, creates himself, ties it up.
Good move, this kid.
Can they defend? They can. Kuiper forces the steal. Ahead of the pack, Harris throws it down. That may be the exclamation point.